Mr. Ambassador, the delegation is about to arrive.
Let him go.
Not with the whip.
Thank you, sir. Excuse me.
Sidney's gonna be hanged.
What?
He was convicted of the rape of a white woman.
You mean Gilbert?
You know her.
Yeah, and you do too, Lieutenant. They had a good time, but that ain't rape.
Well, that's not what she says.
Yeah, well, she's lying. Come on, Lieutenant. You know Sidney. Sure, he's got a big mouth, but he's not a rapist. You gotta stop this.
There's nothing I can do, La Rochelle. There's been too many complaints about our men. The State Department wants to make an example of them. I'm sorry, Gary.
Yeah, you're sorry. It's easier to hang a black man than a white man.
The honor and respectability of this army is at stake here.
Who you try to kid, Lieutenant? Where they gonna hang him? Tell me!
Down by the cliffs, but by the river.
Minister, I'd like to thank you for reconsidering our proposal on such short notice.
You make it very hard not to.
Well, yes. We do have a reputation of not taking no for an answer.
Ships? I thought there was only one.
Oh, well, here's the thing. In order to make the venture more profitable, we need to be able to process the material in a volume that makes sense.
How many ships are we talking about?
Plus the one in the port waiting in clearance. Eight.
Eight.
This year.
Protecting the environment is a long-term commitment. You've said so yourself, haven't you?
And I will do again tomorrow in Odessa, where I will sign these.
We were really hoping to settle this today.
You may not fight side by side, but you fight on the same side.
Sorry, Lieutenant. I'm not on the same side as this monkey. Hey,
who the fuck you calling a monkey?
All right. Michelle, that's enough. Stand down. Now.
Come on, let me show you now. Come on.
Come on, get up, get up!
Don't you fucking move! Don't you fucking move! Get down, sir! Get down! Drop the weapon, sir! Caroline! I need you to drop the weapon!
Caroline!
Gun, sir.
Don't move! I do not want to do this. I do not want to shoot you.
I need you to lay your weapon down now, sir!
Lay your weapon down, sir. Put your weapon down, sir. Drop the weapon!
Oh, shit.
No. Do not shoot. That vest will explode.
This party is officially over. Everybody, back to the camp. That's an order.
You're doing the right thing.
Yes. Mr. Minister, your daughter is in good hands.
Thank you.
What you said, the right thing. And now, gentlemen, if you'll excuse me, I have a conference to address on the dangers of doing business with people like you. Thank you very much.
This is Victor. Jerry, I don't care if she's got a face that can launch 1,000 ships. You airbrush it. Yeah. I gotta go. Yeah.
Okay. I'm here. What's the deal?
How's this grab you? I liked your piece on the modeling business so much, I'm going to send you back to Paris to do an in-depth cover story on Russian oligarch
Alexander Berinsky.
Yeah? What's so special about him?
Well, it seems our man has made a jump from oil to fashion in a big way. And here's the kicker. I hear he's about to launch an exclusive line for Coco DeVille.
The Coco DeVille?
Right. Our little own homegrown sex symbol. I can see the cover shot now. The babe and the billionaire.
I can come up with something better than that, Victor.
Alexander is a hard man to reach out to. He's got this assistant, Olivia, who guards him like a lioness. But Natalie from our London showbiz office, she's in Paris now trying to work on some connections for you. She'll also arrange a photographer for you.
Great, I love Natalie.
Well, what are you waiting for? It's all set. Go home and pack. I need that story like yesterday.
All right, yes, sir.
Kathy, give me Jerry back on the line, please.
That's a banner day. That's going to put us at the top of the agro industry.
Well, gentlemen, merci.
Nice.
Well done, Christine. You certainly know how to delegate your authority. May I speak to you for a second in private?
Oh, we can speak in front of Isabel.
As you wish. As regards New York, I think that a decision at this point would be a bit premature. We can talk about it later, okay?
Mm. Yep. I have no problem with that. There's plenty to do in Paris. Hm?
Okay, well, fantastic. And we have to be in Berlin, so... Thank you.
Thank you.
The both of you.
Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you, Christine.